Anime Squad, hello, hello. It is time. We are back live with some Final Fantasy VII Remake. How's everybody doing? Hope all is well. So good to see you all. And happy Tuesday. It is time to get back into some FF7 vibes with the homegirl Yuffie. See what she's up to, what is going on. But yeah, let me know how your days are going. Pardon me for a second. I'm just moving something over. My like monitor is fine, but like it was a little weird before. All right, it's a little off centered. Hold up. Okay, I think we should be back. Thank goodness. Okay, but yeah, how's everybody doing? Let me know how your days are going. What y'all up to? Hopefully, everyone's having a good time, having some fun, vibing, chilling, all that good stuff. We're gonna get back into it with the Yuffie grind on this game. I'm so excited to play more of this. We should be able to finish the DLC today, and then once we finish the DLC, that'll be it for our Final Fantasy VII chapters. So FF7 will be done, and then we're gonna be moving on to some new projects coming up soon, starting next week. Including, I'm gonna announce this today, because I was like, I had this plan, but I don't know if I announced it. I actually didn't yet. So y'all know we do Halloween is coming up on Monday, and we've done a Halloween stream. Last year I was Arthur from the TV show Arthur, the animated TV show, basically. The Aardvark with glasses. A lot of people didn't know he's an Aardvark, but yeah. He's an Aardvark with glasses and all that good stuff. I was the homie Arthur. This year, I am going as one of my favorite heroes, Pokemon Trainer Red. I have the full costume. I'm about to say, y'all see a little bit of it on the side here. A little sneak preview over there about the red vest. But yeah, so I'm going as Pokemon Trainer Red. I will have all of that ready. I got the badges, I got the design, I got Pikachu and all that. But yes, Halloween stream will be taking place on Halloween day, technically night, because I'll be back from work and we'll do our regular stream. We will be playing a Pokemon series that has started. What Pokemon series is it? Well, you got to tune in to see. It's a bit of a surprise. But a Pokemon series will be starting up soon. We'll play some Pokemon Halloween and some spooky, scary vibes. But meantime, get into some FF7 Remake. I think I could pick off where I left off in the game. Let's see. It's done it for me before. I'm going to double check to see if it will. Oh, it just take me to the top screen. Oh, no. It does take me right back to where I was. All right, cool. Well, that's pretty dope. My volume's a little low. Hold up. There we go. All right, that's good. All right. Is there any... Oh, there are a couple weapon upgrades. Let's go upgrade some stuff, shall we? All right, let's see what's on the upgrade list. New material slot, attack power. Attack power at 4. I don't guess attack power up personally. Cause like the material slot is great, but he'll be aight. And then my magic can get up to it. I use more attack, but that's fine. And this staff will also get up a bit too. So let's do this. Let's go over here. Max HP will take that. Material slot, attack power up 10. Interesting. That's kind of good if we want to switch it back and forth. All right, sweet. We'll leave that for now, but. Got a Yuffie. I want to use the Steel Reaper. Thievery, attack power at 4. Magic power at 4. Arrow attacks. Magic power at 3? I'd rather go magic up 4. I don't use a lot of magic. Guard against attacks that might cast. Let's do arrow attack increase, because I do a lot of arrow attacks. Actually, I prefer to have that. Alright. Bet. So we're good. Because I was like, I prefer to have this most of the time and not worry about it, but we'll see. We'll see what's up. Anyway, let's go ahead and do this, shall we? Okay, and then Boomerang, I want to level up a little bit too. We'll see if anything's with Boomerang. Let's see, trade-off, MP cost spells. I kind of like that. I like that a lot. And then the Shuriken, because we do want to go back to this sometimes. I'm trying to get, like, the best attack. All right. 4 damage boost. What's on this? Magic power, MP. I got Bloodsucker. New material slot. That will give me 4. I might be down for that. We'll see. All right. We'll leave everything it is for now. Let's continue on. Let's get to the train. I don't know if I'm going to buy some stuff before I leave, though. There's a rest spot. Happy Turtle. This one's an item shop. All right, let's go this way. Oh, probably good. Yo, what's up, Bag? How you doing, friend? What's going on? How's life going? How you doing? So good to see you. Happy Tuesday. I think this is the item shop. Right? No, it's not this way. I'm going the right way. It's like further down. The junk shop. Item shop is where? Alright, it's here, like further down. Let's go this way and over. We have it back. How you doing, friend? How's your day been? This, make sure I'm going the right way. Oh, damn. Okay. That should be a rest point. Everyone's at a rest. So many people. It's like New York. There's a weapon shop here. I could go in here. I don't know if there's anything I need.
I will say you look kind of young to need a weapon.
Alright, cool. I think I'm gonna get the revival earring because they actually helped out. And then aside from that, is there anything to get my defense up? Technically this, but I want my magic to go down. Quiet day here, you. Honestly, it's been the same, buddy. It's just been, I've been chilling. I've been hanging out. But overall, it's been a pretty good day. Just kind of relaxing, vibing, all that good stuff. It was like rainy, and then it got warm. It was the weirdest. It was like the weirdest situation, honestly. It was so rainy and then warm, and I don't know. This is like the season where a lot of people are getting sick and stuff like that. Yo, is that Wedge? Wedge, guess how to Wedge. Don't worry. What's up, bud? Oh, what's up, Wedge? What up, Rainfish? How you doing?
Not right now. I'm in the middle of something important.
Oh, sorry, Wedge. I'll see you later. Bet we can knock it down.
Maybe if you got on my shoulders or something. I want to fly like a turtle too.
Oh, I can't get it. Oh well. We'll get it later. Yeah, I hope you're doing well. So good to see you. Alright, let's go to this train. Which is like around here, but I don't have enough gil anywhere if I wanted to buy stuff. But yeah, we're just chilling. We're playing the DLC. Good, good. How you doing? I'm doing alright. I was chilling. I was telling everyone, like, the weather here has been so weird. Yeah, it's been so weird in Jersey. It's been like rainy and then warm. And I don't like it.
You stay away from that factory, you hear?
This is too much right now. All right, cool, cool, cool. Well, I guess we'll go to Soda. Yo, the Happy Turtle was, like, very addicting. I like that song. I kind of like that, you know. This is before the place went to hell. All right, let's head to the damn train. God, everybody's there.
Boss. I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon.
Yeah, so.
Make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
We're good.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Let's head on out. We will not be back here for some time, actually. Unfortunately. But I do like Sakura-san.
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service.
Wow.
Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice.
I can't wait for Pokemon Scarlet Violet. Same, I'm getting both. We're gonna play Violet on stream.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Alright, let's do it.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you.
Aww. Set in.
All aboard!
Yeah, it's gonna be hella packed. I've been in situations where a train is packed and it sucks. Uh-oh.
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up.
Poor Yuffie.
Don't laugh.
Belfry always got motion sick.
Aw.
Chocobos. Boats.
But yeah, I can't wait for Skull and Vada 2. I'm excited to play him. And can't wait for the release week as well. It's gonna be nice.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such
some advanced closeness, y'all.
The war was ending.
Oh, we're getting not the sad backstory. Oh, damn.
We deserve what's coming to him.
Word, we gotta beat up Shimmer. It takes two IDs to tango. I like that. Chapter 2, Curved Ops. All right. We're in the second to last chapter of the game. Well, the Diaz.
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Good.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging.
We'd be like in the worst spot.
The Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
That dude just be struggling. Touristy. Like, I don't even know what to tell him, but he just...
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Oh, shit. Reeve.
Yeah, you gotta feel bad for Reeve, because, like, he do be trying, it's like...
Learn to live with it.
Wow. This asshole. What a jerk. What an absolute jerk. Anyway, ooh, we're Shimmer already. Nice. Looks all fancy.
Whoa, look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions.
No.
You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there!
Good call.
What
oh my god, it's like mad people.
Let's catch one.
Right, let's go.
You're up, Heidi. Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, we made it. Head in. Press close ASAP.
Hold the door.
Oh. Oh, hey, how you doing?
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's
open. Perfect. Just perfect.
Colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism?
Damn.
I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used
why they bury Wutai like this?
But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face.
Like, they be destroying Wutai. Like, Wutai be catching strays from everybody. Like, you hate to see it?
In light of recent events, I mean. What a lovely smile.
That was nice. We got a copy of it later. Uh-oh.
And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! Oh, sorry, man.
I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry.
I forgot she had a name.
One of her machines that killed Melfi.
Not Melfi, man.
Calm down, Sonon.
Not the homie, Melfi. It's messed up. Every time you get a sad flashback, it's like, damn. Poor Melfi.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
As you should be. No, it's fine.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
She kicked it. I'm not gonna lie, that would be my response too, if I can't get in
Don't
something.
Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually.
Yeah, we just gotta take the scenery,
just
man.
Just a little longer, my precious.
Alright, let's go. I forgot I can do this. Oh yeah, I kept messing around with the map. I forgot I can do that, but... All right, should be all healed, ready to go. We can get anything we find here. Let's go hang out. Ooh, what's this? What you got? Anything good? Oh, I know how to kick. Yeah, I got a super kick.
Look at this place.
Whoa.
Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
Is there a hot potion?
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something you never understand.
These. I like how he's like defensive of like.
It's only gonna make me mad. Sure. More importantly,
my God, you people are dead before me.
Whoa.
Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up with a little experiment.
How does she know?
Just don't go dying.
Like we were on the opposite. I guess we're not dressed like Shinra, so that makes sense. But like, how the hell does she know?
Oh, shit.
Hello. Oh, let's do this. Good stuff. Come back. Let's do Art of War on this. And then you, we're gonna do... Good shit. Yeah, that's why I'm glad I got the arrow boost, because that's going to help out a lot. Run like a good shit. Alright, that's one. What else you got? Uh-oh. Sorry if it was dropping frames, I fixed it. If we would have looked at it, like, I think we could air attacks. Yeah. Okay. Why are we doing tests, man?
What? There's more?
Right? That's where I'm at. Okay.
What?
Nice. Good stuff. Juice. That one should be defeated. Let's get this one out the way. Damn, got my hands in this thing. Alright, this should be finished. Let's go. Nice. Good game. I ain't got the level up. You set those as your expectations. Yay.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there.
Alright, well, I guess we gotta find our way up. First, let's do this. If there's anything up here. Alright, got those. Cool, cool, cool. Nice. Alright. Where's the boost?
And go.
Sweet.
Okay. Get to climbing.
Alright. Let's head in. You should have made it. What's up, Scott?
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want.
Okay.
You do have eyes, don't you?
Damn.
Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas.
Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant
and
Ninja Turtles. Yes, we are part of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We're going to tell folks, but it was kind of a secret. Just like members of the Wu-Tang, they have expanded. And here we are. And that man is crawling to her. I got
to bar access to confidential data.
Oh, my God.
Find out why they're here.
Oh,
above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, what the heck? Advanced weapon reproduction. Cool.
Mm-hmm. Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tang.
Whoa! Not disrespect the members of the newest members of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Right? We here respect us. Ooh, why is this ninja? Make a potion to you. Good shit.
This their idea of mood lighting? Cause it's bad.
Power. That thing's off too.
Alright, cool. Alright, let's get this. Let's get this. A lot of cool material, though.
But they're not what we came
to. Totally.
I mean, we could get more material, too. Oh, my bad. I was snooping too much.
Level 1 power grid online.
Let's go.
Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Okay. Should be good for me. Let's head on in, shall we? Hey, nice, we got it. What's this? This could be the ultimate material. Ninja Cannibal Matera? Ooh. Let us see here, shall we? Ninja Cannibal. Ooh! Hell yeah. Want that bad boy. Cool. I wonder, is there more material we can get? Is that fast block material? Nice. There's no material here. This material is empty. This is empty. Oh, that's empty. These are all empty. However, what's this? What we get? Skill Master. Nice, some good material. Huh, I like this. Kudos to the game to reward me some good stuff. Looks like I need to upgrade my material slots next time. Looks like the elevator is not going to work. Guess we're taking the stairs. I wonder if there's anything else here. Wait, is that more material? Hold up. I was just there. Yeah, it's material. Just here. Let's see. Nice. Let's get through all these boxes. We got an antidote. Nice. Let's go. Anything else? Yeah, we were just here. Alright, let's go back. Yeah, we were literally just here. It's like a maze sometimes. Sometimes when I play Final Fantasy, it's like a legit maze. I'm like, I don't know where to go. Oops, let's go here. So we couldn't get down the elevator. It's probably a scenic route I could take. There was like another door. Because we couldn't do this.
No floor currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Okay. If we're going up, double check here. There might be something on the side here missing. Let's see, that's not a ladder. Okay, these are all green. Also, it is on the side here? Maybe I'm missing something. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder?
So, you keep bugging. This is hella dangerous. I guess dangerous is a middle name, but still. I would be absolutely terrified. Also, he's playing with fire too, because that's like, it's a freaking fan. I would not do that. Right, come on.
That's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. Then there's nowhere else to go.
All right. Set up. Ooh, what's in the chest? Anytime I see like an item, I gotta get it. Ooh, all right, cool. Hold on, we got some good stuff. Okay, Steadfast Block Material. We have that already. Skill Master retains small HP when doing three types of commands. That's pretty dope. Wait, let me hold up. My magic attack goes down, my defense and magic defense go down. Go up, sorry. I'm cool with that. Let me also give her a revival errands, actually. Sana, we're gonna give you. And nothing that's gonna like help both. Alright, he's fine. I was like, I could give him some stuff, but I'm just gonna like chill and just wait. Like, what the? Hello? He's just walking around. This is third shift at work. Like, good morning to you. Yeah, hand it out. Let's go. Yeah, what the do that? Really? Stand a chance. Ow! Alright. Get him. Oh, okay. Alright. Listen. Good disrespect. Let me do that. I'll carry it. Damn it. I have to level that up. Yeah, he gotta die with auto war. Do this. Hey! Oh, what the hell? I thought he finished him. Guess I gotta do things myself around here. Jeesh. He's healed. Let me heal me. Perfect. Yeah, everything else should be good. Thank you. Thank you. I guess we'll go up. I have not been this way. Alright, I was like, that generator seems like it's important. To what, I don't know, but we'll see. Anyway, let's go this way. Oh. Sheesh. What in the f- Why are we fighting this? Whose transformer is this? Hello? I want one. Like, I actually really want one. Like, I'm serious. What's your budget? How much is this? I got 150 right now. Take a leave. $150. Because I kind of want this, but I want this in blue and silver. The purple is clean, but blue is just a better person. It's a creative color and all that. What do you mean immune? Oh, God. Alright, friends, we're gonna do the heal strat. There we go. Okay, you. Throw hands with him. You keep drawing his attention. Eject. Hello. Damn. Yeah, heal. The hell is he going? What is that? It's a regular person. I'm kind of proud of us. Wait, did he just leave the machine? Why would you do that? The machine, like, I mean, we were, like, destroying it, but I feel like your best bet would be with the machine, bro. The guys who walked out like a hazmat suit, like, whatever. I mean, I respect it. We have to throw hands with him, but, no, pardon me, bro. All right, let's go this way. Come back. And I'm better than hands up. What we got? Daijin staff. Alright. Why is he getting the cool shit? Oh, God. This does not help me at all. Unless, let me upgrade it first. Wait. That could be what they want us to think, chat. Let's upgrade this first. Let's see what goodies we get. You see what I'm saying? I see the vision. Let's see. Attack power is what? Plus 6. Plus 5. All right, let's do this. Okay, 57. 62. I like this. I don't like this, actually. Its attack is not that good. Its magic could be better. I do like the another material slot. That's going to be kind of clean. And then Sure. Yeah, there was nothing else. I mean, I could have got a... His attack can't go up any higher. So, okay. Not the best one of these two personally, but... I still need to max this out. And Yuffie, she's fine. Cool. Can I get a cool weapon too? Let's go here. Let's see what's up. Let's take all our stuff. Let's take all our stuff. Okay. This is cool. Well, we're gonna hope. Ooh, alright, wait. I'm gonna probably look around for some goodies.
What do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Let me see. Let me make sure there's no good stuff in this. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Let's hack in and see what we can get. Shout out to teenagers being able to know how to use computers. It's a good era. We were just out here. This is what we did. We just lived. Hacking computers. Confirmed. Also, I'm a bit cold in that place. Proceed to gate to begin
training exercise. Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Word. Yeah, why not? Let's try it. What the? Basic rules. Accept the five on a really active. You have to destroy as many boxes as possible to time limit. Each box will add to your score. When the timer reaches zero, you're trying to exercise over. Use your target score to win. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's Beyblade. Beyblade. Right, let's go. Let's Beyblade. Beyblade. Let's go. Wait, let's go to 100. Let's get the two. Good stuff. All right. Get the score, it's big. I'll say that's big money. We can get that. All right, get this. Nice. This is kind of fun. I got 10 extra seconds. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Get that 15. We can do it. Come on. Yeah, we got it. All right. Honestly, we kick butt. What do we get? All right, cool. We got boost material. Boost material. Nice. Okay. Yes, do we head up here now? Well, I mean, that was pretty cool. At least we got some stuff. Alright, then we must climb. Come on. Keep climbing. Keep climbing. We are almost there, chat. I believe in us. Go, Yuffie. Some of these jumps are scary. I don't know how they do this. For building a brighter future.
What did you mean? Well, you know how it is between Wu-Tai and
Avalanche. Yes.
And we're bound to come up against each other someday.
but when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I was
Oh, great, the elevator works. Let's go to B14. Or B15. We're already at 14. We need to get to 15. Sorry about that, y'all. Streambot is freaking out. Alright, there we go. It's connected. It just wasn't for a while. There we go. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go. So, I wonder if it's up here and we have to get back up. We probably do, so let's do that. So close. Go this way. Yeah, maybe I missed something when I jumped up there. That's so dangerous. I would not do that. Yeah, it's gotta be near here or something. Like something's missing. Okay, go this way. Ooh, what about this? Let's go through here. Oh, not you again. I'm out. I gotta fight these guys again. That's a good question. Damn. You are a warrior. Ah. There we go. Oh, shit. There we go. I'm back. So how the hell is he alive? What a war should take him out. Or not? Get him up. Cheers.
On to the next.
Right, let's get back out there. I thought we were so close too. But at least we made it. And let's go through here. Yeah, getting lost in here sometimes sucks. Don't tell me I gotta fight that robot again. I'll quit. Thank God. I do not want to. I mean, it would be fun, but nah. Anybody got time for that? Can I go up there? There we go. Yeah, someone's gotta be up here or something. Alright, let's see. There we go.
How could we have gotten so lost?
Easy now. Focus.
I mean, it's not gonna help me, but I feel
you. Spirit the child bean?
Sure.
What the hell did you want this bean?
You ate it.
Yeah, I'm shocked you did it.
Surprised.
This man might be a cripple.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Aw.
Yeah, same here.
Cool.
I think I found our way across.
Great. We gotta do that.
Right. Shall we?
It's gonna be absolutely terrifying. I wonder. I thought I said, do I have to get out there? Can I get out? Thankfully, I got it. God, we made it.
I'm gonna go to town on these jerks.
Damn, that guy stood no chance, yo. Just walked in, I was like, good morning. Leave my ass, we got him. Yeah, I'm assuming we go straight this way. What's this? That's like some old school stuff. Nice. All right, this looks good. Uh-oh. Whoa. What the hell? I would not sit in that seat.
Sonon, check that out.
The heck? That looks evil.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama.
I wouldn't. Oh. Oh, God, it's Venom.
Light, light. I need more light.
Maybe we can turn on a light. Check out the electric bill in here or something. We'll see.
Level 3 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Now we're cooking. Coming
to Syria, ready or not. Alright, we made it. Let's see what the heck this is.
Another stupid dud.
Oh, great.
Quit holding out on us, Shinra. We're here for materia, not these dorks.
Right. Alright, hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second, okay? BRB. I'm putting BRB in chat. Quick bathroom break. I'm back. Thanks for your patience. Look at the rope. I was cold. It was shaking. So cold in my house. I was like, let me put the heat on. Get all that ready. All right, cool. Let's do this. Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Got him, coach. Should have killed me. Alright, there we go. Alright, good stuff. Woo. Damn. Alright, he's good. Shit. Oh my gosh. Two Phoenix down on you.
No sleeping on the job.
Oh shit. That sucks. He fell again? Alright, he died. That was his fault. Get to see it. So close, though. Alright, we're good. Let's do Art of War. Should. Damn. Oh, jeez. Let's do it. Get that guy out of the way. Oh, shit. Jesus. Can you not attack? Good shit. Let's do a high potion. He's gonna need it. Damn. Be in pain, you hear me? Jesus. He was gonna throw a child.
Have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Nice.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
Yes.
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust?
What the heck?
Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little.
Are you serious?
After such a long journey, you must be
oh, hey.
Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
That is a good question.
Oh dear. Is that any way to
why is it me? That's fine.
Really, though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
Okay.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
Going in there, bro.
Walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
You know what, dog? Alright. First off, you need to be healed. Think badly. Potions. Let's go. Oh, this music is quite clean. It's so good. Thank God. Whew. I need to eat this body.
State-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process.
Okay. We gotta do that. Alright, bruh. Some of these. I'm gonna sell some stuff too. Good enough. I'm like, that's all we got.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
Okay.
Selection
can't save it. I'll probably save soon because it's been a little bit of time.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Let's see what's up.
Beginning analysis.
Stuff. Where the hell Ego? Nice. Let's do... There we go. Good stuff. Go with Bosso, in my opinion.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Okay. Hope y'all ready.
Beginning analysis.
These guys want to keep it up. All I'm using is this one. Coach? Oh boy. That's some shit. Nice, good stuff. Almost got him stunned again. That's good. Critical damage. I didn't even use them in the regular fight. Nice. R1 on you. That's such a good combo. Oh, damn. I used that before. Oh, I guess it does certain damage when we charge it up. I like that. That's kind of cool. Good stuff. They give you a chance to pick. That's pretty cool. Also, I need that robe. I was cold. I still kind of am, but it's helping. Subjects approaching test site. I might put the heat on my house in a minute. Test will begin momentarily. Say soon.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Alright, you juice. Alright, I got the one on the left, you got the one on the right. Let's do it. Fuck, I'm mad I couldn't get that. I'm just dying here. A little bit too much for my liking. Why would you say that? I have escaped. I hope there's an actual person like a crash test dummy because that'd be hilarious. I'm back. I have a ton of Phoenix downs.
I'm about to be in misery, you hear?
You really got a tough strategy, huh?
Analysis concluded. Beginning
oh, God.
Test.
Thank you. Sweet. Let me, like, save, too, because it's been a minute. Oh, which one? There is one. Bowser! Can we find Bowser yet? I hope y'all ready. I hope y'all ready to fight Bowser. I don't know if I am. I'm gonna be honest with y'all.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Well, kind of Bowser. Synchro? That's him. One and only. Good stuff, just act. Oh yeah.
Hope you learned your lesson.
My, how impressive.
I did that.
Seems I may have underestimated how resilient you ninjas can be.
You did.
May have? How did you, old hag?
Oh. Wow. So I'm gonna talk from Wraith and be Evangelion, huh?
Let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next. It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored
guests, after all. Whenever you're ready. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this. High potion to you. Let's give myself an ether, shall we? That's good enough. We need one to battle. We'll go. Alright, I hope y'all ready. Seems like this is gonna be a big deal. Let's do this. Alright, cool. Absolutely excited about this. Hold on one second. Cool. All right, so we got this, and I think that's like the almost final battle. So we got two more. All right, cool. Hope y'all ready. We're gonna heal up and buy some stuff. Upgrade all of our weapons, of course. Sweet. Okay. Very nice of you. Oh, I might need some mega potions too. Cool. course. Upgrade our stuff. I should really get Yuffie another, like, material slot. I was just thinking about it to get, like, something. Magic power. Staggering Typhoon. I like that. Oh, I should have got attack. That's alright. Alright, we'll save and get attack power for next fight. Let's see what we can do with this one. Ooh, get the fifth. The fourth, excuse me. Okay, got that up. New material slot. Very tempting, chat. Not on front, because this is, what, 64? And this is 66, and it has an extra material slot. I think I'm going to go Steel Reaper, because it'll look cool. But I don't think Boomerang's going to get up. Let's see what we can do here. Get a fourth material slot. Kind of cool. He kind of needs it. Oh, I mean, I can get that and get him get revived. Which I might do. Because I'm going to need someone to revive in case Yuffie dies. Okay, so let's do... we'll keep those because that's his key. Oh, okay. So, what if I gave this to you personally? Because that shit would be cool. And Yuffie, I mean, you already have these. I have no revival error. Wait. Oh, damn. All right. Let me get some revival earrings in case I do that. I have no money. All right, sell some stuff. Get those. Should be enough. I was looking for Ryan to you. And we'll give those to Yuffie. Nice. Yeah, cool. Phoenix down, tipped up. Alright, hope y'all ready. Let's do it. Why well, give me no items? Wow. Game was disrespectful. What is that?
Where are we?
That's a great question.
That thing can't be operational, can it?
It definitely is.
Better hope not, boss.
And I want to use it.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Right?
Is that so?
I don't talk to.
Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance? Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra.
Let's do it.
Designed
by also hoping I don't have to sneeze. I was like, oh, I felt something.
This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Damn.